What's up, ladies and gentlemen, Spadio, and welcome back to some more Pokemon Seoul. It is still July 12th, and the time right now is 8:17 p.m. And with that said, let's continue along Route 5, the route we're on. Hey, we both just got a bike last time. And got our first bats from the first tomb. Actually, quite a nice view from here. But at the same time, that is barren as all hell. You'd think they would put more detail into the ground, though. You would think. Hey, Hub. Back again, huh? Are you on another fight? Fine. What is this, round 4 now, I think? And we're only just got first pads. You think this many rounds would happen like halfway through the game at least? Not this early on into everything. That's good psychic this time. Of course you'd use a potion. Just keep at it. Let's switch out. Let's bring you out. Let's go with Swift on this one. Let's try Block. That's better. Yeah, let's switch one out. Let's bring you out. Well, at least these stars evolved. That wasn't too difficult of a fight up. That ruler of yours is the only one who put up an actual fight. You've gotten strong, Gorm. Seems I've got to train even harder from now on. It'll go revive, okay? See you there then, Hob. What? Just like wild man floating around, okay? I'm actually not sure if I want to try using this one or not. Cause we've all seen this one from the original trailers. And I don't know, I'm just not too interested. I'm not sure if this one evolves or not though. Maybe. We are gonna try and catch him in a bit. After this, one more attack. Let's see if we can get your first try. Nope. Not even close. Really? Let's try a great ball then. Come on. Really? Towards it. I don't want you that badly. Yeah, there you are. Not really seeing anything over there. I don't know why Dot was putting in so much work. And yet he is. And he's the man I didn't even want to use. It's calm the hell of it. For curiosity. Oh, what he would evolve into. If he even still has a thought of evolution. I'm not even sure what the first man's name was. Violet Swords. Let's bring you out. Let's grab this. I did see a signy over here, I think. Or not. Okay. Let's fight you though. And you're on the phone, of course. Let's go confuse him. Kogok is actually looking pretty nice in this game. Rogues is really look this good in the 4th gen remakes. Probably not. But would be nice to see though. Chances are high time this playthrough goes up. You guys, I mean, yeah, I can't speak. Chances are high time this playthrough goes up, the 4th gen remakes will be out. Most likely. Although we are in this town already, surprisingly. I wonder if that would have taken like 2 or 3 episodes to get here. I guess not. That's what's going on over here. It literally looks like you're just are you for vacation? Or you're on vacation? Just saying, Rose. Bring the gym badge and join him now at once. Do not keep him waiting. Okay. Guess we know what we have to do. I'm guessing they want to see him, yeah. Grab that, why not? I saw all those stairs, okay? I'm definitely liking the boats on the water side here. Same with that lighthouse level though. Maybe a smoke block? Yep. Speed things up a little. And so what's going on this road? Full heal? Not too bad. His talent is actually kind of nice. I'm not gonna bother talking to them. I just have a train station, okay? Let's see if we can check out that lighthouse in a bit. I'm guessing this is a fishing spot for the town. At least it's seeming like it. Well, that's this round. I was gonna catch you, but I'm not gonna bother now. Oh, it's his heel apparently. You must be a Tim Tons, right? How did you know? You're one of the ones introduced by Leon, right? And we have a lead card, okay? Let's head to the stadium. I love fishing, but I love Pokemon battles even more, and I'm itching for a battle with you. Okay. So. And that's our card, okay? Let's just head to the arena then. Two gyms back to back, never would have guessed. This quickly at least. And so will we actually have a gym missing this time or not? It's looking like we are. Might as well get this started. And one more time. Let's actually put Lotad up front. And I'm forgetting all the buttons to do it. There we go. That's what we do need to do this one for now. Now they hit that one. That seems pretty simple of a... You're next. We're in a water zone, we might as well use a bit of a grass type. Let's keep him in. Cool efficiency, oh nice. Another really cool mon. Which I don't get to use too often. Oh, we're back at the beginning, okay. And we're trapped, figures. We gotta hit that red switch again. This one comes first. Now let's actually fight you. At least Lotat's actually getting some screen time, you know. Let's get rid of this. The bubble beam. Oh, keep up playing. Now to the red switch. And that wraps up that puzzle. If you even want to call it a puzzle. Zoom missing cleared. Now to the arena. And C is probably gonna be hollow. Then Milo. Since we didn't really do any level grinding for the most part, I guess. In between gyms. She's like slightly higher level than what Milo was for the most part. I feel like I've seen that fist before. I'm not sure if I'm aware. An interesting design for a fist though. Not sure that's something I would use though. I have no idea if it would even evolve. It doesn't seem like it would. I could be wrong. I know this gym was made for Lombre. He's putting in all the work. So far. I knew this was at least a Dynamax mod. Cause again, from the trailers before the game came out. Same with Milo's. And Lombre is down with a crit, down. Well, he did most of the work in this gym. Let's try Pluck. I did like nothing. Let's try Swift. Let's bring you out. And your ace went back to normal. That's good, thief. Swift? If we're lucky, which I don't think so. Yeah. Dalton, wanna give this a try? He actually avoided it, nice. And the rain is gone. Let's bring you out next. Let's go with acid. I thought he was going there. Yeah, that figures. Let's try double kick here. And that's the game. We didn't even need Dynamax. Which I'm still trying to avoid using. How can this be? Now that I battled you, I think I understand. You certainly put more of a fight than Myla, if anything. You can now catch Pokemon up to level 30. Whirlpool, huh? We definitely do need to heal though. But first, you're here. Oh, it's actually sunset now. Nice. the time of day actually changed. Apparently there was someone on top of the lighthouse. Were they there though? I have no idea. Didn't pay that much attention. That town is looking pretty nice at sunset. Probably look even better during the night. Let's see what Rose wants. This is actually quite a fancy place. Are you invited too? Yep. Does he think he is doing me a favor? My what? Oh, this the wingull there, okay. Seagull, wingull, whatever. Literally the same thing. And hops back once more. So where to now? Back into another mine, okay? I'm guessing we're going full circle and going back here. Just checking. Girl of Mine number 2. I actually did a lot more damage than I thought it would. Let's see if we can catch you though. First try, nice. Send you to the box. Let's see if we can catch you too. Sucker? Let's go, Papa Bean. Of course. You have a berry. That should be enough. Let's send you to the box. Let's actually heal up. Yeah, that's good enough. Oh, it's you. Yeah, let's just run away. And you're back. Let's see what you can do this time then. Oh, he has 4 mons, okay. So he at least has someone new on the team. Let's go with Mega Jane. Let's send you out. Figures that use a potion. Let's keep you in. Let's bring you out. And let's go with Thief. Let's keep ourselves in. Ponyta. I got a little form. I was at least around this one. You know, it literally looks like something from My Little Pony. Let's be real. Honestly, I have no interest in this mod. I never even liked the regular ones, so... Yeah, I know there are a lot of Ponyta and Rabdos fans out there, but I'm just not one of them. Not at all. See you around then. As that's his. And roses. Like, what even is Calco? I have no idea what we need the internet for. Let's try and catch you. Solos? Solos? However you want to say it. Thank you. Let's try and get to. Let's just go back and heal, and we'll call it a part then. Central 57 minutes in. Time to rest up once more. Yeah, let's put you up front, so we'll... Although we're gonna call things here. So until next time, stay golden.